Hello, this is Marshall Chess here again. I've got another album to tell you about. Another one of my Cadet Concept label albums. It was the 9th album on Cadet Concept, recorded in 1969, the last year of Cadet Concept, the first and last year. The label started out with Rotary Connection, then Electric Mud, After the Rain, other projects that didn't sell. And then I heard about a musician named John Klemmer. John Klemmer was a saxophone player in the Woody Herman Big Band. That's a band like from the Benny Goodman era. We had a guy working at Chess Records named Dick LaPalme, who was very involved with the early big bands. And he told me about this young saxophone player in Woody Herman's band. Maybe we should make a record with him. I began to think about it, and I said, you know, let me meet him. So I met John Klemmer. We had a talk, and we connected immediately. He loved the idea of using the Electric Mud band of these special Chicago young musicians, along with him, and trying some really experimental sort of psychedelic jazz. I came up with the album titled Blowin Gold, because the big marijuana brand at the time was Acapulco Gold, because the type of marijuana that was so popular at that time was Acapulco Gold, and the color of his saxophones was gold. So I thought that was a great title. Anyway, we did the session in 1969. John wrote many originals, and I picked some other tunes for him. Hey Jude, the Beatles song, a Hendrix song, Third Stone from the Sun. And we began to record over a 3 or 4 day period in 1969 with my Electric Mud band, which was Phil Upchurch on bass, Morris Jennings on drums, the same engineer that did Electric Mud and Rotary, Stu Black, the great Pete Cozy, who later played with Miles Davis on guitar, and my co-producer, the great blues and soul saxophonist Gene Barge, who worked at Chess as a producer and musician. I needed Gene. He was, again, my translator to talk to John, especially about saxophone things. Thank you. it's MC here. Welcome back to the show. We recorded this Cadet Concept album at Terramar Studios in Chicago, the same studios where I did Rotary Connection, Electric Mud, you know, the Cadet Concept Studios. You know, John went on to become a best-selling jazz artist with a lot of really good-selling albums. But he often told me that his creativity took a great boost when I let him go crazy on Blowin Gold on Cadet Concept. Here are some tracks from the album. I hope you enjoy them. See you next time with other stories about special albums that came out on Chess, Checker, and Cadet Concept. This is Marshall Chess saying goodbye. Remember to subscribe so we can keep bringing you things like this.